touches in the song. Sings the tune without the words, never stop at all. Sweetest in the gale is her. So must be the storm that could abash the little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it in the chillest land, and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity. It has